Welcome back, students. So today's topic is micrometer. So we will cover these 4 points. First is how to calculate least count for micrometer. Second one is value of least count for micrometer. Who is more accurate, micrometer versus vernier caliper? In the previous video, we have gone through vernier caliper. What is vernier caliper? How to calculate least count of vernier caliper and how to take reading with the help of vernier caliper. Now, fourth point is how to take reading with the micrometer. Micrometer is linear measuring instrument, so we can calculate width, we can calculate width, diameter, thickness. So this linear parameter we can calculate with the help of micrometer. In the practical, we have taken a micrometer whose range is 0 to 25 mm. So on the screen you can see the micrometer whose range is 0 to 25 mm and value of one division of main scale is 0.5 mm. Total division on a round scale are 50 division. So you can see on the screen. Okay. So now look at here. So suppose this is the micrometer and whose range is 0 to 25 mm. So this is main scale. This is main scale. 0, 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. So in between 0 to 5, suppose this is 0 to 5 mm. In between 0 to 5, there are 5 big division, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mm. And again, in between 0 to 1, there is one division mark and whose value is 0.5, which increases 0.5, 0.5, 0.5. So this becomes 0.5, this becomes 1.5, 2.5, 3.5, 4.5 and 5. And this scale is called as thimble scale or round scale. So on the thimble scale or round scale, here you can see there are 50 divisions marked from 0 to 50, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So this point we have to take into consideration with main scale while taking a reading. How to calculate least count for micrometer? So formula is least count for micrometer, smallest division on main scale divided by total number of division on round scale. So smallest division is, so this is main scale and smallest division is 0.5, up to 0.5 mm we can see easily. So smallest division becomes 0.5 mm divided by total number of division on round scale. So this is round scale, so total number of divisions are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. So this becomes 0.5 divided by 50, that is 0.01 mm. You can calculate and the value of least count is 0.01 mm. Now third one is, who is more accurate? Micrometer is accurate or vernier caliper is accurate? So for this question, we must know the least count between them. So for vernier caliper, least count is 0.02 mm. So up to 0.02 mm we can measure with the help of vernier caliper, but if we use micrometer we can measure up to 0.01 level. Right? Suppose I would like to measure 11.19, that can measure with the help of micrometer, but I cannot measure 11.19 with the help of vernier caliper because its least count is 0.02 mm. So I can measure 11.18 or 11.20. So I cannot measure, so that is why the vernier caliper is less accurate than micrometer. So micrometer is more accurate. Now, fourth point is how to take reading with micrometer. Formula is main scale reading plus thimble scale reading into least count. Suppose main scale reading is 10 plus thimble scale reading is, this is the thimble scale reading. We move it clockwise or anti-clockwise and we have to see over here which point touches to the zero line. It's 0 point. Okay. Suppose it is 31, 32. So thimble scale reading is 32 into least count is 0.01 mm. So answer would be 10.32 mm. 10.32 mm. So in this way we can calculate its reading, or we can take its reading. So in today's lecture we have completed how to calculate least count, value of least count, who is more accurate, micrometer versus vernier, and how to take reading with the help of micrometer. So I hope this video is helpful for you. If you find it suitable, please share this video to your subordinates, your friends, and do share and like my channel and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thanking you all.